people who are staying on tonight. Hazel has arranged food for supper, and so when the rest of us have gone, go and see Hazel, and she will tell you what the arrangements are for that, and between you, you should be able to sort out what you're going to do for the rest of the day.